pharmaceutical groups interpreting a comprehensible language like an almost schizophrenic arbitrary librarian. One who reads religious figures in every piece of toast, in every rock formation, just random information, or God-seeding inspiration. Does chaos really bear Christ-likeness over there? Or is it just the product of a mind designed to recognize the pattern of a face, even when scattered about the place? If you're looking for meaning amidst the scenery, you're sure to be wrong. Just like when you look for a higher meaning in this song.